I'm Adam Hunter, and make sure you watch the PFL Championships New Year's Eve, December 31st. That's Monday at 7 o'clock on NBC Sports Network. We start off in the middleweight division, where Abus Magomedov is taking on Luis Taylor. Abus is unbeaten in his last 10 fights. The last time he lost, Instagram was the name of a really good drug dealer. But Luis Taylor is no joke. He comes from a really tough neighborhood in Chicago called Chicago. In the featherweight division, Steven Seiler is taking on Lance Palmer. When Lance was single, his nickname was The Party. Now that he's married, it's The Get Together. In 10 years, it'll be the, where the fuck did all my friends go? Palmer is on a tear. The guy's on a 5-fight winning streak, with 2 of those wins coming against puberty. His career recently got rejuvenated since going to Extreme Couture. He was at Team Alpha Male, but left because Sage Northcutt took his bunk bed. In the lightweight division, Nathan Schultz is taking on Rashid Magomedov. Nathan is tearing up this tournament. He's beating Chris Wade, Jason High, and Johnny Case. This dude has upset more UFC fighters than the Reebok deal. In the light heavyweight championship, Vinny Magalhaes is taking on Sean O'Connell. Vinny's career has gone through more changes than Mickey Rourke's face. Before the tournament started, his stand-up was as bad as Lieutenant Dan's. It was worse than Colin Kaepernick's. But now, he is wrecking fools. In the heavyweight division, Felipe Lenz is taking on Josh Copeland. Copeland came into the tournament as the number 8 seed, which makes sense because it looks like he ate everything. This should be a very interesting fight because Lenz has a 3-inch reach advantage, but Copeland has a 4-inch waist advantage. And Ray Cooper III is taking on Magomed Karimov. Ray Cooper has some serious power. Out of his 17 wins, 12 are by knockout. During the last PFL, he hit Jake Shields so hard that Randy Couture fell asleep. Now Magomed has won 7 in a row and has never been knocked out. His neck is stronger than Mugshot Neck Man. And finally, Kayla Harrison is on the card. She's the first American, man or woman, who won the gold medal in judo, and she did it twice. The sky is the limit for this woman. In fact, there's only one person that can stop her, Coach Edmund. I'm Adam Hunter, and make sure you watch the PFL Championships New Year's Eve, December 31st. That's Monday at 7 o'clock on NBC Sports Network.